In the show, Dynamite Divas. And I have the honor of being Aretha Franklin. There's flyers right here on the table. And my daughter, Jessica, please stand up, Jessica. She's Billie Holiday. So if you all come out, you'll see Gladys Knight, you'll see Nancy Wilson, Roberta Flack, impressions of all of these great people, Patti LaBelle, some of everybody. And we open this Sunday, and it runs through January 24th. And I still ain't thought of that.
Rock steady.
I'm sorry, I'm taking up so much time. Let me just do this. Because this is the holiday season. God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to earth.
Center, and she made it. So,
travel, she, we will be traveling to New York in June of next year when they perform. So she's a little nervous, but that's okay. Just give her a little courage. Give her a little courage. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Sheridan Morris, dancing to Intentional.
She says, you know what? You need to be a father and show up on some of these finals. I said, he hasn't made it to the finals yet. Okay, now he's making it on Sundays. So when you play a tournament, USTA tournament, level fives, you play Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Christopher is not only highly ranked. Christopher, could you tell everyone your ranking in the boys' 10s?
Four.
Oh. He is ranked four in the boys' 10s. The reason why I'm up here today tell you this is because Christopher is now attempting to do what the professionals are doing on tour. They play, the professionals, the Grand Slam, one match a day for a whole week. That is the U.S. Open. This young man standing in front of you now played played Saturday. Thank you, Andre, because you were there. Saturday, Sunday, and skipped school today to play Monday. How many matches total were these? Six matches total. Let's give Chris a hand clap. Now, even though they issue out trophies like this, hold it up, son. Everybody, let everybody see your trophy. The one that I'm most proud of, well, first of all, he was a little injured, and he was sick from his sister and everything like that, but he still became, was a warrior and fought through it. The one that I'm most proud of is what's in his right hand. Son, what's in your right hand? Everybody, let's give a hand clap. To play at a high level, in tennis, it takes a lot of time. It takes a lot of effort. Christopher, you want to know about his practice time? Okay, we wake up at 5:30 in the morning, okay? He's on the court at 6 in the morning to 7. Then he gets dressed, and then he goes to school. After school, then he goes to excess tennis, where he plays all through the week in drills. Then he has at least 6 to 10 sets to play during that week outside of his match play. So that is what it takes. If you're wondering if you want to get your kid into playing tennis and want to have them to go to the highest level in tennis, well, we have Venus and Serena who have already given us a great example.
Right.
And now Christopher is trying to give us another example. So please, thank you so much for taking the time to talk about it. I'm going to give Chris the mic because he has been doing this on occasion. We do an interview. So I would like for Chris to tell you about his match, his matches in Wisconsin.
I'm playing in Kenosha, Wisconsin this weekend at a level 2 tournament. Boys 12s, I wasn't seeded. I lost in the first round in 3 sets. And then I won all my matches after that. And then after that, I played the number 6 seed. And then I lost to him 6-2, 6-1. And I got the sportsmanship award because after the match, I just hugged him and, congratulated him. I'm just happy I'm here, and I want to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister because they really mean a lot to me, and my granny. Two more things right there. I got my learning from those two. And thank you for all the support.
And I am a teaching pro at XS. I have a brand new Prince racket over there and also an option of a private lesson in tennis. If you don't take the racket, you can take the private lesson. Normally, my 1 hour with me is $90, so it's reduced. So take advantage of it. The owner of XS,